It's almost as easy as multiplying by one. Good, 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 11. Yes, 11 almost makes multiplication fun. Some people get up at a quarter till 7. Other people lie abed till 8:45 or 9. But I'm happy just to hang in there till 11. 'Cause 11 has always been a friend of mine. Good, 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 11. Never gave me any trouble till after 9. Good, 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 11. 11 will always be a friend of mine. Now when you get a chance to multiply by 11,
11,
yeah, it's almost as easy as multiplying by one. You don't even have to use a pencil when you use 11. And 11 almost makes multiplication fun. You know why?
Yeah.
Because you get those funny looking double digit doogies as an answer. Like 22, 33, 44, and 55. 66, 77, 80, 80, 90, 90's your answer. When you multiply 11 by 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Good, 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 good 11. Never gave me any trouble till after 9. Good, 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 good 11. I can always get that answer easy every time. Now 11 times 10 is the same as 10 times 11.
10 times 11.
It's 110, no matter what you do. And 121 is the answer to 11 times 11. And 11 times 12 is 132. 11 13s are 143 now.
That's a 143.
11 14s are 154.
Dig it,
it's 154. 165 and 176 are 15 and 16. You better pick up on the pattern, 'cause I ain't got time to tell you anymore. I've got a date with a good 11. She never gave me any trouble till after 9.
Good, 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 good,
good,
good, good, good, good,
good 11. Yes, 11 will always be a friend of mine.